What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video, and this is the second part of the series, The Very, Very Best Driving Roads in Wales. Today, we're at the Bwlch Mountains. We are kind of northwest of Cardiff, not too far. It took us about 40 minutes to get here, and well, look at the views. This is absolutely insane. Like, we've literally come less than a mile up the road, and what I've seen already is crazy. So I was like, right, let's pull over, do the intro here, and yeah, man, this is gonna be so much fun. So let's just get into it. Get the GoPros on the car and go for a spin. You're gonna enjoy this one. The story I've heard is when God was designing Wales, he designed these roads with the quattro system in mind. So Sam from the previous meets is joining us, and he's gonna follow my lead, and we're gonna go and take on some absolutely mental roads. So yeah, enjoy the views. This is gonna be a hell of a lot of fun. Obviously we're in sport. Well, actually, let me check it in dynamic, full dynamic. Where is he? There we go, right. What we gotta look out for is sheep like that one who thinks he's bigger and braver than my car. And tumbling rocks, apparently. Oh, man. Look at these roads. I'm sorry if I don't talk too much, but I am fully concentrating. Like I said, I don't want to hit a sheep, I don't want to hit a cyclist, but I do want to have some fun. Heavy on the brakes. We're going downhill now. We're approaching one hell of a corner. More sheep. Oh my God, look at this. I cannot believe in my 30 years of living in Wales, I have not been here. Look at this. Oh my days. This is unreal.
have a little bit more grip. Gravity pulling us into the ground. This road here, oh my god. Oh, we're killing flies. This car is made with roads like these. Hell out for a sweeping corner. Yeah, so pretty much that's like the most fun I've had in this car legally. But yeah, amazing views, amazing roads, amazing company. Next one up, I think we're gonna do the Black Mountain Pass because we've heard some amazing things. Some of the other CT group have already been there. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. Make sure you hit the like button, subscribe. Let me know if you come here. And yeah, so let me know your thoughts. Catch you next week. Oh, actually, before you go, we've still got very limited numbers. I'd say that limited. There's one hoodie left. And there's a couple small, medium, and extra large t-shirts left. So if you're interested, make sure you get at me on Instagram at james.cf10.